had I had some of these opportunities, I'd have been able to have my mother more. She wouldn't have went the road she went. I could have been a better son. You know what I'm saying? She wouldn't have went that road. It was the absence of my father. You know what I'm saying? I'm dealing with him being daddy, not being there. My mother's dealing with him being my man.
Hello? I just got home and I'm scared. I just ran like 5 blocks from 4 guys on my Nike Airs. Like, yo, I open up the fridge, there's no food in there. Mom is passed out on the couch, booze in the air, who truly cares? Dad's bounced, he's out, he's remarried. No, it's too scary to deal with her. So I guess my life is a talk show, it's like Springer Jerry. Just another kid from Richmond up in poverty. I wonder if mom's government check came yet. Check and see, fuck. What we finna do for dinner now? Go over to a friend's house, but don't say nothing about this now. I would just keep that shit to myself. Poverty isn't gonna fix itself. Feeling alone with no help. I just wanna say, you don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like to give all you got and have nothing left. It's like, you don't know what it's like to go to school hungry and shit. It's like, you don't know what it's like. And if you do, that I fucks with you, you're okay, you're gonna make it. This type of life right here, it builds the greatest, but they don't know what it's like.
Nah,
they don't know what it's like.
Nah,
so no, you got a special chance to show them how to live life. Tell them, this shit right here is so real, it makes me wanna cry, but I can't, cause I grew up with an unbalanced pride. Our whole life, we try to find the reason why. Crazy part is most of my friends were way worse off than I. Imagine seeing a bunch of motherfuckers on the block who are struggling just like you. Most of us, man, so we too embarrassed to talk about what we going through. You broke, dog, but it's too bad you ain't handled that. Nah, I just stacked a bunch of cash, but where is the money management at? I blow shit, cause I'm ignorant, and I blew this chance I had to not turn out just like Mama Dukes and Papa Dad. Fuck! I guess this shit is hereditary. Poverty, it is very scary. Poverty, you should be wary, cause we robbing now. They don't know what it's like. They don't know what it's like. They don't know what it's like. Nah. To give everything that you got and have nothing left. They don't know what it's like.
They don't know what it's like. They don't know what it's like. Have you ever not had?
Shawty, you know what it is.
Y'all don't know what it's like. 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 You don't know what it's like.
So don't judge me for the way I act, cause you don't know what it's like, right?
But God has cursed me to see what life should be like. If God wanted me to be this person and be happy here, he wouldn't let me feel so oppressed. He wouldn't let me feel so trampled on. You know what I'm saying? He wouldn't let me think the things I think. So I feel like I'm doing God's work. These ghetto kids ain't God's children. And I don't see no missionaries coming through there.